Hospital with non-life-threatening injuries this morning after someone shot him Wednesday night.
It's an update to breaking news we brought you at 10. Police responded to a shots fired call near 29th and Spencer just before 10. They found a shooting victim a block away near 28th and Wirt Street. So far, no word of any arrests.